We have breaking news at this hour. Presque Isle Downs and Casino has been evacuated at this time. According to spokesperson Jennifer C., all patrons and employees have been evacuated. There's no word yet as to the reason, but state police are currently investigating. We'll have the very latest on this story as it becomes available on air and online.